Forget Bosasa meat. A 5 kg bra pack nearly ripped this Nian couple apart. Mbonasi and Nakwanda have been married for 5 years but were on the verge of calling time on their relationship amid abuse claims and a 5 kg bra pack. Mbonasi told Confessions Show Nian on Monday night that Nakwanda had threatened several times to stab him and one time came so close that he believes if he had not fought back she might have actually followed through on her threat. He also claimed that she tried to pour boiling water on him while he was sleeping. But nothing had fans of the show as shocked as when he claimed that the beef between them started over a bra pack. Mbonasi said the couple had been renting a place and when she went home to her family he gave the bra pack to one of the people in the house Nakwanda used to help with food. That was when Sis claimed he was cheating on her and apparently forced him to admit it by knife point. She denied the claims and said he was the one abusing her. He eventually got a restraining order against her but fans of the show were still shocked that so much drama could start over a simple bra pack. They filled social media with memes about the episode.